Hello, and welcome to this video tutorial brought to you by Kubota Image Tools. You're probably watching this video tutorial because you recently acquired Dashboard 3. This video is going to walk you through step by step everything you need to know to get your new Dashboard 3 installed onto your Mac. Before you install Dashboard 3, you're going to need to be sure that you've removed all other previous versions of the dashboard from your computer. If this is the first dashboard you're installing on your computer, then I am so excited for you. But I'm going to need you to sit tight while I help these other veteran action heroes. I won't be long. The rest of you, please follow me. First, let's open up a new Finder window. Head on down to your Applications folder. Select an Adobe Photoshop version folder in which you have a dashboard installed. Click to select it. Then next, go into your Plugins folder. Search for any plugin file that has Kubota Dashboard listed. Please trash it. And now we're going to back up and go back to our Applications folder and scroll down to the K's, and we're going to look for a Kubota Dashboard folder. Here's one. So we can go ahead and just select that whole folder and move it to the trash. We should be done in Finder, so we can go ahead and close this. You cool? Cool. Well, now that we're all back together, let's take a look at this .dmg file. This is the installer file you're going to run to load your Dashboard 3 into Photoshop. Double-click on it. Go ahead. The installer will begin to do its thing and will then take you to this .pkg file. Go ahead and give that a healthy double-click. So let's see if this software is ready to be installed. Oh, no. It can't be installed. Well, thank you for watching this video from Kubota I didn't keep reading. Oh, it's telling me that I have Photoshop open and that it needs to be closed before I install. Ah, so I'm going to hit close and I'm going to get the heck out of Photoshop. So let's try this again. Okay, let's see if the software is ready to be installed this time.
Woohoo!
Okay, we're good. So let's hit continue. And this has some content that you might want to read through just to make sure that you know exactly what's going on here. And then click continue. And here's the software license agreement. Please agree to be cool and our friend. Then click continue and agree, assuming that you do. Here, you're being asked to select a destination for where the software will be installed. Please select your main system hard drive by clicking on it once. Scoot back down to the corner and hit continue. And you know we're in good shape when you see the word install. Go ahead, click it. You know you want to. You're likely going to be asked to enter in your password. Enter yours in and click OK. If your Mac has more than one version of Adobe Photoshop, you are welcome to install Dashboard 3 into each one of them. I happen to know that on this Mac, version 2 and 3 are not currently active, so I'll just stick with 4 and click OK. Okay, install succeeded! And we have success. Let's close out of here. And there is our brand new Kubota Dashboard 3.0 folder. So we're ready to go look for it in Photoshop. Let's go ahead and eject the installer, close this Finder window, and open Photoshop. Now, at this point, if you're looking at your screen and you're wondering where your Dashboard 3 is, and where's all the money it's going to make you, and what the heck, relax. We've got a few more things to do. Let's have you go up to your File menu, and then down to Automate, and then look for Kubota Dashboard 3 Palette, ... Give it a click. Everybody who installs Dashboard 3 for their first time is going to start off with their trial version. You'll have 30 days to fall in love with all of the actions that you have not yet purchased, if any, as well as the pro version of Dashboard 3, which brings in any other third-party actions you may have on your actions palette. Anytime during the 30-day trial, you can activate your Dashboard 3 with the license code that came with it, and you will still be able to enjoy all of those actions for free for the remainder of your trial. At the end of the 30 days, the license code that you will have entered will continue to keep active all of the action sets that you've purchased. Now, if you're seeing red X's in your dashboard, that's letting you know that your trial has expired and you will need to activate your dashboard with your license code so you can continue to use the actions. To activate your dashboard, go down to the settings menu and select activate. You'll enter in the license code that came with your dashboard 3, your first name, your last name, and your email address. You can enter in your phone number if you'd like, but it's not required. When everything's looking good, just simply click register. And that will successfully complete your registration. Okay? Okay. And you are now ready to go. By the way, if there are any action sets that you have not yet purchased, or you have not yet upgraded to the Pro version of Dashboard 3, you can acquire these additional products right here from your dashboard. Just click on Update, and you'll be redirected to a list of Kubota Dashboard products that you can purchase to help round out your collection. Feel free to place your dashboard anywhere you want in Photoshop. You can close your dashboard by clicking here, and you can bring it back by going to File, Automate, and Kubota Dashboard 3 Palette. And that is how you install and activate your Kubota Dashboard 3. Please visit KubotaImageTools.com and find a variety of other video tutorials that will help make you become a stellar action hero. Thank you for watching.